How many times did I call you yesterday? Why weren't you picking up my call?
Kitty, it was 1:10. I had a lot of things to
do. You won't believe me what happened yesterday
what
after
happened?
You dropped me
home.
The entire way back, I had this very weird feeling. And I really wanted to tell you about it. But then, you just dropped me home. You looked back and you just said goodbye to me. So I just started walking towards my house. And you won't believe, while I was walking, I just trampled against something. Something I've never seen like that before. It was so big and so glittery. Oh my god. I reached home. I couldn't stop myself. I wanted to see what was inside it. I just sat down and pulled my laptop and I plugged this thing in. And after that, the thing I saw was so unbelievable. I just didn't know what happened to me.
I don't have time for this.
طلب تخصصية
الحين
توفيق
in مكة Arabia
saw something that was so real. I didn't even know if it was a dream or reality.